fucking what the heck can I help?
Hiya. DC's all around.
Yeah.
Can I please get 2 Diet Cokes?
Yeah.
One with no ice in.
Yeah.
Is that it? Is that from the bathroom today? That's it, thank you.
Okay, please double check the order screen, come on, press one there.
Thank you very much. We've come to McDonald's, and today's video is going to be a drive with me. Woo!
Yeah, yeah.
First stop is McD's. We're picking up some DCs. It's Bank Holiday Monday. We're living good lives. So, happy Bank Holiday Monday, everybody. We've had a pretty chilled out weekend, to be honest. Am I right, Con?
We've literally done nothing.
Yeah.
Best of all, we've done stuff. We've been to the gym twice. Well, we've actually been to the gym Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.
Con, can I actually just say, we've been to the gym, and then we've been to a food shop after the gym, and then that's literally been all we've done every single 3 days. I'm not mad about it. I'm
no,
just saying
not
that's
not how we went to the gym. We went on a date yesterday last night.
Yeah,
how do you forget stuff like that already?
Soz about me, boo. I'm soz about me.
What did we do Saturday? We did something Saturday as well, I'm sure.
No, we didn't. Saturday, that's when we were watching The Innocents. And then we were 3 episodes deep, and then on episode 4, before we started, you dropped the bombshell that you thought was boring.
It is a little bit, leave it.
Con, I literally couldn't believe that. I'm usually the one that says things are boring.
Has anyone watched Innocence though? It's boring. It's not great, guys.
No, it's not boring. You're like, I literally can't believe we're being so harsh about The Innocents. Tonight though, we're buzzing for the next step of Power. Listen, I've actually already been on
Twitter.
She's seen what's happened. Con, have you don't know, do you?
No, because I'm not a ruiner, Ellie. I actually want to watch our series that we watched together. I don't want to ruin it beforehand.
You're being very dramatic, boo. You think I purposely went on Twitter to think, let me find out.
I obviously think more of our relationship than you. Because I wouldn't dare go on Twitter. I've not been on Twitter all day for this exact reason. Have you? Yeah. The answer is, we're about to pull up. Guys, be quiet.
Okay.
Hello, it's 198.
Go on, Els, get it. Thought me out.
Thank you.
Thanks. Oh, don't get your 2p change, Els.
Connor, listen, I don't know why you're being such a savage today, but I swear to God I will kick you out of this car if that's how you're going to behave.
I don't think you will, Els. Oh, here it is. It's ready for us already. What's up?
Hiya. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Check, I got no ice in there, boo. You know how I feel about that.
Hang on, Els. This is a very...
What do you want me to do, Con? Do you want me to park up, or...? Connor, no. No, you don't start that. I'm sorry. Connor, last time... Listen, the straw isn't coming off, so it's obviously not supposed to be
going
on.
Damn it. Do you want to go in Pets at Home and see the dogs?
I wish we could go in Pets at Home.
Ellie, you can do anything you want in life, all right? Don't ever forget that. Watch, it's going to hit the angels.
Connor.
Why is it not working today?
Anyway, getting back to seatbelt story. Oh my goodness, everybody. On the last drive with me,
Ellie got a telling off.
Don't even want to think about it.
This is what happens when there's no seatbelt on, okay?
Yeah, go on.
We've stopped now. We have to drive. Minute. You can't shout at me though, Angels, for doing it. I'm doing it for you.
Listen, go on.
Hey, look.
I got a speed up.
Come on. There, see?
That's
now when you pull it in, it stops making the noise.
I had my seatbelt on the entire time. I was so disheartened at the amount of angels that actually thought I would drive around without a seatbelt. But can I just tell you, everybody, this is what I do, right?
There it is.
I just pop it under the arm.
Because of your boobs.
Yeah. Not even really because of my boobs, it's just always been a habit of mine.
It is unsafer though.
I'm not going to throw it. I'm going to try and keep it there, but I do it subconsciously. Like, I actually don't even realise I'm doing that. You are wrong, Con. I'm just telling you I don't. Yeah, I'll listen to some music. I only put on my number one.
Okay.
Number one. Everybody, this is Jamming with Ellie and Connor on a Monday Bank Holiday afternoon.
Are you ready?
Forever and a day for you. I'd wait.
number one fangirl. Can
Did
I just
you
say
see
that
them
right
live
now?
Ones?
Yeah.
Is that a story?
Yeah, and God damn it, I've lost his name.
Aston.
Not Mark. Aston. That was the one I was going to say. Marvin. I was never a Marvin.
How
fan,
do I know
really.
These names?
Aston looked me in the eye.
Is it Aston or Austin?
Aston. I could have sworn I came out of that concert crying because he looked me dead in the eye.
You're gonna have a man, all right? He's a little boy. I'm a man.
Put on a tune that you know the words to. Come on, I want to hear you sing, boy.
I didn't know any songs, Ellie, actually, if you think about it.
Connor, is that the biggest lie you've ever told? Because I think it potentially could be. Are you going to tell everyone about your X Factor songs? Come on.
Oh,
Me
I
and
can.
Con have
I
a
can.
Dream, everybody.
I have a dream.
Come on then, Con, cough up, hon.
Guys, if I had one wish in the world, it'd be for me to be able to sing. That's the honest truth. I just wish I could sing, and I can. And it hurts me every day of my life, but...
You are getting better, Bill.
It's something I'm working on. So my X Factor audition would be one of those where it's heartfelt, you know. I play on a couple of heartstrings of the judges.
Like the story beforehand, mm-hmm. You know. What would your story be?
It'd be like...
I've had not much confidence.
Yeah, I lack confidence. I've always wanted to sing. You know, I've had a couple of heartbreaks. I'll say this. It's not true, but I'll say
it. Yeah, it's bloody not true, mate. The only heartbreak you've had.
And now I've found my one true love. And she's helped me find confidence and be able to sing. And then the song, it'll be like the fray, something like that.
Go on, list your top three. You do have a couple.
I have a couple, you're right. I've got Too Close by Alex Someone.
And it feels like I am just too close to
Imagine that,
you.
Guys. Imagine that, me singing that acoustic.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's gonna get the judges on their feet.
Yeah.
I've always enjoyed this song. It is a bit of a dodgy one for the X Factor audition, but Hey There Delilah. Or something like The Fray, Found Me. Did it Found Me?
You found me, lost and insecure.
Well, there we have it.
Go on, play that song.
No, I can't.
Please, Cod.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
I found God. We got a microphone.
I wish we did.
Where the west was all but gone.
Smoking his last cigarette. Said, where you been?
Who I am, who I'm not, who I wanna be. No way to know. So yeah, guys, that is the dream. We'll get there one day. I'm getting on a bit, but hopefully before my 30th birthday, you'll see me on X Factor.
Yeah, otherwise you'll be in the overs.
That might be my calling though. Over 24s, isn't it? If you're overs, if you're over 24 years
if
old.
If it is, you're screwed, hon. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, that was...
Okay, sorry, you're not
that's
screwed.
That's a bit far.
Yeah, that's a bit far. There's a lot more to you than meets the eye,
Con,
isn't there?
People
think they know you and they don't. I know you.
People have a pre-described judgment of me.
Yeah.
I'm not quite the person you think I am.
Corner!
At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. Is you, darling? Which way is right? And which way is wrong? How do I say that I need to move on? And it feels like I am just too close to love you.
Get it, boo!
Acoustic as well.
I can't really say. Oh, can we put on my favourite, what we were speaking about the other day? You know, we were jamming to it. We're just woken up, guys, right? This is a great song. You guys will all be vibing with it. I know you will.
Here we go.
Crushed your heart in the palm.
Yes,
of my
come
hand.
On. That was really good.
No, it was.
We should do it. That's fine.
All I'll do is hurt you again. Yeah.
And again.
Oops, there we go again. Messed up once, messed up twice. But how many times are we going to try again?
Fine, don't worry about it.
Attraction like fire. Oh, goosebumps. To go. on me. While they're putting birds on me. I need good luck, but I need good love. That's the girl that'll stand by me. Look, honey, I didn't diss you. Therefore, why should I have to miss you? All because me and my heart got crazy issues.
Oh,
Con, how your brain just remembers lyrics like that. Can you, guys, sorry, meet me 10 years ago, I'd have known every single, 10 years ago, 12, I think 12. I'm a bit ahead of my years, Con.
You're 12 years of age at that point, that is.
Let's say, okay, meet me 7 years ago, I would have known every single word to that song. And, you know, fast forward, 8 years, 7 years, whatever, I still know most of the words. I think that is absolutely
crazy, isn't it?
Bizarre. But that's just, that melody just did something to me. I just don't know what it was.
Melody.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, get in, Jen. See,
McCartney.
Let's go.
You actually showed me this song only a couple of months ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't long ago, but I actually couldn't believe you'd never heard of this song.
And now it's a, favorite of ours.
Something special.
I don't know the words.
We don't know the words, boo. We come on, let's have one game.
I don't want another pretty face. I don't want just anyone to hold. I don't want my love to go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul.
That song actually makes me think of TV shows like Zoe 101.
Does it?
And that's really the sort of only TV show it makes me think of, but do you know what I mean?
Not really.
Did you ever watch Zoe 101?
No, I didn't.
What TV shows did you watch?
Top three TV shows. Oh, was it really a TV show kind of child hours? Oh. I was out there in the woods playing, me and Shay, you know, getting dirty, making tree houses, playing football.
Can't relate, boo, can't relate. I was,
we were before this big, you know.
Well, yeah, you are.
Stay indoors,
bike
paths sort of thing.
A bit older. You're the next.
Next for what else?
I was gonna say Next Generation, but that is definitely not right. I was a That's So Raven kind of girl.
Never watched that, personally.
Connie, you've never watched That's So Raven?
No. This is a song I do know, though.
Do you count me in?
Wherever it goes, I always know
that you make me stop.
Please stay for a while now.
Just take your time.
Wherever it goes.
This is a real chilled out weekend song, boo, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Papa John's, where we're gonna be at later, boo, do you know what I mean? Actually, no, sorry, where they're gonna be at ours later, do you know what I mean?
I do know what you mean, but
delivery.
I was jamming to that song.
Right, swapsies. Guys, me and Connor actually agreed to swap halfway through, but so I can be the DJ. Woo! Who's ready for a real party now, angels? None of that Colby rubbish. Shooby dooby dooby doo. You're my darling angel. It's you guys. Peeps, you are to me.
Come on, come out, love. It's
baby. Angel. You're my darling angel. Okay, if you don't know this song, you've missed out, basically. Let's put it this way.
Oh. You don't know how you met me. You don't know why you can't turn around and say goodbye.
All you know is when I'm with you, I make you free and swim through your veins.
Like a fish in the sea, I'm singing, follow me, everything is alright.
Yeah,
I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you wanna leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. Wanna leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me.
You wasn't even listening to that, Owls.
You didn't know this song, did you? Before I told you about it.
I know every song.
Guys, I did just understand his attitude today. Sorry about this.
She's a good girl.
Do you know this song? Right, sorry.
I don't even know what song this is now, Ellie.
I'm not, literally not even going to bless you with
Ellie,
that song.
Ellie, I don't even know what song this is.
That face you literally just pulled.
Ellie, I don't know what song that is. It sounds absolutely rubbish, though.
Con, I would never repeat that again because the angels are literally going to have a massive argument.
The angels don't even know what song it is, Ellie. The only reason you know what song it is because obviously your older sisters or dad have told you what song it is. Am I right or am I wrong?
You're wrong!
What song is it, then?
That's major wrong. It's called Free Falling. Hit me. Putting it down, I'm the hardest round. I tell your mother what, y'all can stop me now. Em, do you remember this?
You're so hypnotizing. That was the song, it sounds very similar to that, doesn't it?
It is that song, oh. It is. But you just wrong part. The music got Little Love.
I don't know these songs you're playing, Ellie.
Oh my god, Con, listen babe, did you have a life before me? Said you had a lot of crooks trying to steal your heart.
Never really had luck, couldn't ever figure out how to love. What song is this? How to love. This T-Pain. Get some T-Pain on. I'm
surprised. Did you actually just ask if that was T-Pain?
It sounds a bit like it. I'm very auto-tuned, whoever sings this song currently.
It's bloody Lil Wayne. It's Lil Wayne.
See, I've never liked Lil Wayne, so that's obviously why I don't know his song.
You're a hater. The same's supposed to happen to me. Keep rocking. Whether you loop it, turn it up, or rebucking. You see the hate that they serving on a platter. So what we gon' have, dessert or disaster? I feel like you're not really jamming with my music selection.
I think you've had terrible music selection so far, if I'm personally honest.
If you're personally honest,
if I'm personally honest, I said if I'm personally honest.
Truthfully, brutally, not personally.
What? Just play a good song, Ellie. It's all I'm asking for you to do. When I was on there, every song, banger, 10 out of 10. Now you are on there, you're playing Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne, do you know what I mean?
Sean Kingston, you're way too beautiful, girl. I did actually say this in a video of the day, but I actually just want Con to like hype me up as well. We have some really, really good videos coming soon. Am I right, boo? Because we have
we're about to go from 0 to 100.
Like our lives are about to go from 0 to 100. Can I just tell you that right now?
We're going traveling again.
No, we're bloody well not. My Jesus Christ.
I am.
I still get comments now, Con. When are you going traveling?
Babe, you don't read the angel's voice like that, do you?
That started off very nice, and then I toned it down. Did you notice they did that? Yeah. Well, no, because if they're an angel, they're not asking me those sort of questions. Do you know what I mean? Because they keep up to date. I think it's obvious we're not going back out.
Angels, there's some great content coming. Just stick around.
It's gonna hit you guys out of nowhere.
Yeah, you'll be very surprised at what we have in store for you.
Listen, do you just have something against me today?
Well, no, Els, you're just starting on me for no reason. Every time you're starting. And I'm a little bit lost and I'm a little bit scared, if I'm honest.
So, listen, we're just guiding each other through life, okay? It's okay to be lost sometimes.
Sometimes you need to be lost to be found.
Oh.
Do you know what I mean?
Where'd you hear that one?
I've just made that up on the spot. Just made that up.
Don't
tell
fibs, Con.
I swear on my life, I've just made that up. Boo, I'm not just saying this yet, but you have not been a great DJ so far. I just want you to know that, just so you do have a couple of minutes left to turn it around. And I'll rather you know now than when it's too late. So keep that in mind.
I just think that's a bit nasty and rude, to be honest, Connor. I think it's kind of unnecessary. Oh no, I feel like you put me under the pressure, Con.
Some people rise in the pressure. It's always that one person that will always have your heart. You never see it coming, cause you're blinded from the start. I could listen to Usher for a while. Tell me you're the girl for me. It's clear for everyone to see. Oh baby. Oh okay. Yeah. Oh, alright, let's go.
We'll always, oh,
see, I don't know about y'all, but I know about us.
Yeah.
And it's the only way we know how to rock. Come look at this dog. Look at that dog.
That is a hanker. Oh, damn. This is my favorite Usher song.
When you feel in your body, found somebody who makes you change your way, like hanging with your crew.
Did you act like you win,
but you don't really know?
After all that,
this is what I found.
Nobody wants to be alone,
'cause you're touched by the words of the song, baby.
When you say that you love her,
and you really know,
everything that used to matter,
it don't matter no more. Like my money or my cars,
you can have it all.
Flowers, cars, and candy.
We haven't really played all that many songs, have we?
Oh, I know what we're gonna play.
Come on.
This one?
Yeah. Ooh.
Ready, guys?
I got a lot of things I have to do. All these distractions. Whatever happens, I know I got you.
Even if we're miles apart,
all I wanna do
is break
your support.
You know it's true. I just wanna be with you.
I just wanna be with
you.
Wow. Wowza. Another bit of the angels didn't know me.
Yeah. You're a big musical fan. Well, high school musical fan.
A bit. I'm like The Greatest Showman.
Yeah, I mean, but you're not like crazy fan.
I'd like, boo, okay, I like The Greatest Showman.
You're a crazy fan. Okay, Angels. Thanks very much for watching and
there we have
singing
it.
Along with us. We really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Con, thanks for bringing an attitude today to the party.
Hope you've enjoyed it.
Leave a comment below of your favourite songs that you like to jam to together with your BF, best friend, whoever.
Boyfriend in the back. I'd just like to say one more thing. And that is, you do you, boo.
Oh yeah, boo. Don't you know about that? Yeah. Love you so much and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Peace.